Well, I accidentally clicked that. I accidentally clicked a button, and it did that. I was trying to do a countdown. So, you know, I got a lot to talk about today. A couple things. So let's do this again. Welcome. I'm out of it right now, but that's cool. Let's do something else. Let's do this weird sounding one. Away ahead. Okay, right off the bat, before I do this magical unboxing that the whole planet freaked out about, I did my winners for tomorrow's video, and one of them did it wrong, but I told him I would send him a comic anyway. And he said he didn't want a comic. He wanted a shot out. So we're going to do a shot out for, are you ready? Funky Fix Doggy. Funky Fix Doggy. Funky Fix Doggy. There's three. On YouTube, check out Funko. Sorry, I said it wrong three times. Funko Fix Doggy. I don't know why I said funky. I'm feeling funky. But Funko Fix Doggy, okay? Funko Fix Doggy, YouTube. Check out Funko Fix Doggy. Dude, you send me $5, Funko Fix Doggy. There you go. Okay. Here it is. But before we even do that, I wanted to say hello to Don Chin. If you guys don't know who Don Chin is, I'm so out of it. I packed 7 million boxes. I've been up for 5 days. Let me help you remember. I don't even know how to talk right now. There's an Indiegogo going on right now for X-Farce. I don't know if you guys remember X-Farce, okay? But I remember. It's like fun stuff. Don Chin's the writer. I'm not sure, Don, you're doing the art. I think you're the writer. Let me remove you though, because it's in the way. So Don Chin's here. So they have an Indiegogo going on right now for X-Farce Reloaded. It's back. I don't know if you guys remember this book, but I do. And I liked it. It was funny. Oh, writer and publisher. So he messaged me a while back. I've been so busy. And you guys know I've been doing a lot, helping out a lot of campaigns when I can. And I'm just doing this really quick to help him out too. They're relaunching or reloading X-Farce. Okay. So again, you know, they make fun of X-Force and X-Men. Look at these variants though, dude. They've got X-Men number 4 variant and New Mutants variant. Parody homage covers. Mighty Boar is digital. $5, you can get it digital. Mighty Boar. Here's the tribute cover. So I guess this would be the cover, the back, right? Dude, or you could get the variant straight. I love that one. I really do love that X-Men 4. Look at that. Look at that variant cover. Damn. I even think, look, you can get sketch cards, guys. I even think you can get, I'm not sure if this is the same one. X-Farce Colossal Executive Box, dude. It's a lunch box for $200. I'm sorry, but that's awesome. Okay. You guys, I don't know if you guys ever remember X-Farce, but I do. Okay, here we go. This is what I was talking about. X-Con's cover sketch pencil art. Oh, is that gone? Is that the actual cover? Yeah. Oh, dude, wow. I wish I had a bunch of money right now. I'd probably get that if that's the original. Let's ask Don. Don, is that the original? The thing is, Don, I don't know if I can play the trailer. I might get in trouble. It might unmonetize. Is it Go to Indigo. You guys, Google X-Farce Indiegogo. Okay? And then it's right there. You can play the trailer. I don't want to get too into it. I don't want to. Okay. It's right there. If you go to Google X-Farce Indiegogo and then click, and it'll take you right there. The trailer's right in the top. I want to keep looking through this just real quick. Original art pages. You can buy the original artwork if you want. That's pretty cool. Oh, you can get the cover right there. $600. That's pretty good for a cover, man. Actually, that's really cheap. Oh my God, look at that. Dude, look, he's got the... Dude, that is so funny. Oh my God. I think I'm going to go ahead and back the original cover one. Because I want the book. I think it's cool that you're allowing them to get the artwork too. Man, that you guys gotta, if you're interested, back it, unlock some stuff. So there it is. There's the, let me see if he said something. Don, is there music and stuff to the, is there music and stuff? I think, I don't know if I'll get in trouble playing the video. That lunchbox is pretty cool. My favorite thing is the X-Men four variant, because I love X-Men and I have it, you know. So, but yeah, if you guys just go to, all you got to do is Google X-Farce Reloaded or X-Farce Indiegogo, and it comes up and you just click. So if you're interested in that and you remember this comic, I sure as hell do. They're back and they're pretty funny, man. So, that's it. I'm going to let it go. I wanted to do it. I just don't have time, but I didn't want to miss the chance to talk about this comic. So check it out, guys. We have to get to what I'm here for. Okay. And I'm here for my rant. I've got my rant hat on. Dude, I had. Yeah. So watch the trailer, guys. I saw it. It was funny. I've had at least 10 people message me about this for months and months and months and months and months. Okay. I've told them, yeah, it's cool. No, I'm not. I almost bought, but I was worried because of feedback. And then I took a chance. So the guy on eBay, I told him, look, I will buy 3 of these, but they have to be perfect. I said, I am economics and comics. I told him that, right? I told him, I'm economics and comics. And if they're perfect, I will give you a shout out because you're in Mexico, right? eBay. He's like, oh, yeah, dude. Oh, yeah. So here we go. I'm going to unbox this damn books that the whole world gave me shit about on Instagram and Facebook. Okay. Hey, maybe I don't want to talk about this book live. Did you guys ever think about that? God. I hope you enjoyed my thumbnail. Okay, let's go. Now, again, this could backfire on the eBay. So, if they're perfect, I'll mention his eBay, okay? If they're not, I don't know what I'm going to do. And by the way, all your stuff is packed, guys. Going out tomorrow. Oh, my God. It's RJ McGreddy. I haven't seen him in a while. Okay. So far, I'm not super excited. Could have been packed a little bit better so far. I'm looking. The tape didn't. Hey, whatever. This is a pretty sturdy box. I'm looking for 398s, you guys. That's what I'm looking for. Miss you, RJ. Seems like I haven't seen you in a while. Okay, here we go. Working, it's working. Don't forget, guys, I promised Funko Fix Doggy. I shot him out. There you go again, dude. Dude, you can't pay for better than that, dude. I'm sure you didn't pay. Okay, Funko Fix Doggy. Here we go. Man, I'm exhausted. Okay, we're inside the inner well. All right, I'm scared. Ready? There's Funko Fix Doggy. Everybody go check out Funko Fix Doggy. Okay. He decided instead of winning a prize that he wanted a shot out. So there you go. Okay, I'm really nervous. I've got my light to grade. Let's put that away for right now. Oh! There are many gloves for this. Dude, I'm going to have to wipe it down and everything. Spine tick. Boom. And it's a... Damn, dude. It's a color breaker. So that is not a 9.8. Venom 3. La Mole. Variant. Third printing. Mexican La Mole. Variant. There is a spine tick on the back, and it's, look, see it? Boom. Right, see that? I got my rant hat on, dude. Some bullshit, okay? When you tell somebody you're going to do something, you do it. Oh, it smells so good, though. So it's basically 9.4. So it's near mint. Of course, he didn't promise anything, but it's 9.4. They're selling right now for 160 each, over 100 each. Okay? So 9.4. I got 3. The whole world gave me shit about this. See why I don't buy shit like this? Because I can't handle a spine tick. It was a different guy. Okay, this one's good so far. Come on, baby. Woo-hoo! We got a 9.8 right here. I have to clean the fingerprints off it, but there's a 9.8. That's going to get graded. Should I feel bad? I'm probably waking up my old lady. There's a 9.8 right there. Yeah, it's like a foil variant. It's called the Mole variant. La Mole. I don't know how, you know, they don't use gloves at CGC, right? So they're going to instantly put a damn fingerprint. These are sold out now. They were in Mexico for a while. I waited. Everyone's like,
oh, no, Bill. Hi, Bill. You're an asshole, Bill. Bill, it's going to be so hot, Bill. Bill, hey, did you see this, Bill? Bill, hey, Bill.
It's from Mexico, bro. It's limited to 1,000. Holofoil. There's 198. I'm going to have to get the fingerprints off it somehow. Right now, they're selling for well over $100. I bought them for I still have one left, but I'm going to tell you what I bought them for. I waited. I waited and I waited and I waited. Know what I'm saying? Because I'm economics and comics, bro. Shipping was $22. But I paid $39.99 each. $39.99 each. Okay, here we go. The last one. Still, one with the spine ticks, 9.4, I could probably sell it for 100, probably. Shit, I'll sell it right now for 100. If anybody wants it. $100 with a spine tick on the back. Shit. Oh, I got to, maybe I have to press this one. It's a 9.6 to a 9.8. 9.6 to a 9.8. I might be able to press it and get a 9.8 out of it. I'll sell that 9.4 right now, though, for 100 shipped. And you get a fingerprint from the bill. And you can copy it. No, 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 Craig. You already got your box, Craig. No, no, no. Bad, Craig. So there it is. The whole planet was like,
Bill.
Did I put this in backwards? Sweet.
Bill, Bill, hey, Bill.
Three limoles.
And that's some mole.
That's a mole. Yeah, it just has one spine tick on it. But it's a foil cover, so. Well, they went 9.8, 9.6, 9.8, 9.4, so. I mean, I figured that was going to happen, right? Nah, dude, that's just getting out of control, those limoles. Those limoles. Did I mention to you guys about Funko Fix Doggy? Shout out. Come on. Okay. I might be talking too loud. Well, you can buy one here, a 9.4 for $100, kid. Or you can go to eBay and spend like $160. You still have to pay for the other thing, kid. I also want to say, guess what I got in the mail? Remember I told you I was getting stuff from all over the place for my 10,000 sub contest? Well, guess what I just got? A $50 voucher from Lab Comics. They're part of the Econ 5 crew. $50 voucher. So that's going to be a prize. in the 10,000 sub giveaway. Pretty cool, huh? Yep, pretty cool. Telling you guys, I'm doing all types of stuff. That's la mole. Real quick. Samuel Vela, Real Ruddix, Wentz, and Steve Rainey, and Kid. You guys are the only ones left. I need to get it whenever you have a chance to pay. And Cielo, the one that was giving me a hard time through the whole auction. I haven't packed it yet. I put it in bubble wrap, but I've asked you for your PayPal email. I haven't sent it to me yet, Cielo. You need to send it to me, Cielo, so I can send this to you. That's all I got to say about that. Got my rant hat on. And that's it. Give me that foil, ho. Give me that foil, ho. Give me that foil, ho. I'm not in a secret group. Let me check Real Rude Siax. Unless I emailed the wrong dude. Let me check old Real Ruddix. Recent activity, yo. Look at me go. Give me that foil, ho. Let's see. Who's Real Ruddix? No, hasn't got it yet. I sent it though. It's there to, I don't want to say her name, but I'll just say TMCC. That you should know from there. TMCC, yo. Did you see, Funko Fix Dog yet? Dude, I'm never shouting you out again, Funko. It's about 12 times now. Funko Fix Doggy. Shout out. Do I do a shout out? It's for real. Just remember, if Funko Fix Doggy comes back at me in a year, it was wrong for me to do this. But Funko Fix Doggy, shout out to you. Whenever I do shoutouts, it just backfires, dude. Every time, almost. Almost. Give me that help. You guys want to see Rem's box? Look at Rem's box. Dude, Rem's got more than one box, but look at this big-ass box. Dude, that thing's got 400 and... Funko Fix Doggy. Rem got 160 comics, dude. It took me 6 hours to go back through it again and make sure all my numbers were right. And I rewrote all the numbers. And I counted them. And I packed yesterday. I spent all day packing. All day. All day. And today I did the labels. And tomorrow the post lady is going to go, "What? Do look at me. Like, what's going on?" Ooh, Buddy. Buddy's got 5 boxes, too. It's okay, Real. I got you, bro. I just said the names because I know people watching. If they forgot, they could look. Buddy's got 5 of these. Medium flat rate boxes. By the way, everything's priority. I did everything. Some people I charged first class, and I just upgraded you to priority. I was like, dude, forget it. I just want to make it all one thing. Dude, even the postman, bro. We're going to tell how many books Buddy has. We're going to tell everyone how many books Buddy got. Buddy got 119 books. I thought Buddy would spend more. He spent a lot less than I thought. You know how scary it is to send out an invoice for 160 comics? That shit's scary, dude. Like, I'm like, okay, I counted all your, here's what you got. I think Buddy was number two. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Buddy was number two. So there was a total of 43 buyers in the auction. Oh, I'm sure it worked. Well, I guess. Let me check.
Which one was yours?
You were a medium. Let me check this. So tired, dude. I have to go look at houses now. Yeah, I got it. I'm going to print out the label right now. Shoot. Put a shipping label. You're damn right I'm going to. Get that out tomorrow. I just want it out. That's what she said. If you guys saw my layout, you'd be like, dude. You'd be like, dude, he has everything perfect. Like, he's looking at me right now. But if you could see right here, like, it's like the perfect workshop. You know what I mean? You don't know what I mean. I got tape, and I'm about to run out of tape, too. Dude, I went through three giant rolls of bubble wrap and four rolls of tape and two rolls of small tape. Hi, Larissa.
Let me get Buddies. Give me that Buddy. Or Real Ruddix. I'm sorry.
There you go. See this? I put Real Ruddix. This is so nice. I do such a good job. I'm the best. Real Ruddix. Did I talk about Funko Fix Doggy yet? I can't remember. Kim, did you miss the? Oh, by the way, I played that movie and I got that damn video got banned or blocked in like four countries. I was doing the randomizers, right? For the winners of all the auctions. Kim's all complaining. Oh, it wasn't really worth me buying. And I'm like, oh, shit, you guys. Kim's in this randomizer. She always wins. And she won. So I don't know if you know. RJ. Yeah. I don't know if you know, Kim, but you won again. You won a slab. Again. Oh, another announcement. Get ready for this. Are you ready for this? I had the greatest idea ever. Okay, I got you. Are you ready for the greatest idea? Key collector auction action. I don't know what's going on. Okay, anyway, I have an idea. So you know how I do giveaways all the time, right? So like now it's previews video, and it's every Tuesday now too. So I thought, why don't I give an incentive for being a sicko, like a member of Economics and Comics? So I have this idea. Become a member, and if you win one of the giveaways, right, if you win one of the giveaways, you get two prize. You don't just get one prize, you get two. So, you know, yes, it's five, the lowest tier, I think, is $5 a month, but it's a way to support me. And if you win one of my giveaways and you're a SICKO member, as I could tell, because it's got a little emblem next to your name, I'm going to give you two prizes. That's a good idea. That's smart, too, I think. But that's me. I always have smart ideas. Everyone takes them. Like Funko Fix Doggy, you know? I'm so tired. Any thoughts on King of Black 3? Sick. That's what I think. Funko Fix Doggy. So now I can put down real Rudix. See, what I do is, once I know you're confirmed, real rude six. Once I know you're real and I confirm your first payment, go on the list of gold. And now you're verified. I never have to ask for your PayPal again. And I just invoice you at the end of every auction. This is why, another reason why I do goods and services, besides doing shit legally, I have your shit. I'm like a store. And when I open, I do have a website, economicsandcomics.com. I don't know. It's just, I own it because I wanted to own it, the name. But once that gets going, say I get a store, right? I already have all your guys' stuff. And I can email you messages like, dude, check this out. This is sick. This is sick. Check this out. This is sick too. And this is sick. And check that out. Sick. I think it's funny how all comic book stores are selling books before they're out. It's totally illegal, and they could lose everything. Like, why would you take that chance? But they are. Yeah, business is business. I don't know where that came from. Oh, from my goods and services and my thingy-majigs. Yeah. Got to be careful. Oh, you can bet on that. That Gleason thing's so hyped. I can't even stand it. I can't even stand it, man. And I'm going to buy 10 of each, too. But I still can't stand it. Nah, that makes sense. Yeah, maybe if you work at the store too, you know what I mean? I mean, people, like in your case, Air Spider, but you're not, I'm not just talking about you, bro. Like, yeah, I commented on it because of what you said, but I wasn't trying to single you out. You know what I mean? I've seen it a lot of people doing it, and it sucks for the other stores. I guess I'm just pissed because I can't get him. I can't get him. Not for long, though, because Mr. Bill might be getting a diamond account. I don't know yet. I don't know if it's worth it. You know what I mean? I don't know if it's worth it to get one or not. I think it's worth it because all those stupid one per stores that I can never, ever get, if I had a diamond account, I would get it. And those would pay for having that. And with my Sir Spec Godness, of course, I'd be pre-ordering all the best shit. So, yeah, I hate the guy. I'm the guy that spends more, but there's a guy that's in line and that's been there longer than me. And he gets first. pick, and it drives me nuts, dude. Dude, it's probably almost worth just buying the 1 in 25, right? Instead of just like paying 1 in 25. I don't know. I think it's funny, you guys. You guys are all freaking out about the Gleasons because one store posted it and you can order the Carnage now and all of a sudden there's Venom, right? And so every other store on the planet did their pre-order now. You know you can order those still for like 3 weeks, right? The whole world's freaking out. Like, we haven't even got there on my FOC video yet. Like, I don't even think it's next week. I think it's the next week after. It's nuts, dude. You guys are nuts. No, I'm just, I got my rant head on today, so I'm doing good. Dude, Diamond account, I think you have to spend, what is it? With Diamond and Lunar, I think it's like $400 to $500 a month. $400 to $500 a month, right? To have an account. I do that almost a week. So it'd probably be better, but then I can't go to my LCS store anymore and they'll be pissed. So, oh, by the way, I got a message from wrathofcomics.com. Wrath of Comics. They said they put Econ 5 on there. So if you go to Wrath of Comics, they give you Econ 5 code. All the stores are starting to call me and say, hey, we put Econ 5. I bet there's stores out there that put Econ 5 that I don't even know about. Because they already know there's 20 plus stores that have Econ 5 already. So they're all doing Econ 5. So if you're ever shopping around at different stores, type in Econ 5 and let me know, you know, like, hey, this one does it too. I'm still waiting for so many comics, dude. So many comics. I have pre-orders. Dude, I have 50 of each of the Batman number one Kirkman and 50 of the Kyle Hotz Batman number one Future State. I got 50 Death Metal 7s. I have 50 Venom 32s. I've got a bunch of Symbiote Mary Jane Venomized covers coming. I've got pre-orders up the ass. I don't have shit. Dude, nothing has come yet. Let me check my CGC while we're here. While we're all here. While you can look at me looking at something else. So remember the stolen Batman collection, guys? Remember I've had him on throughout for the whole year? Dude, he has made thousands and all those Batmans are selling right now. He's cleaning up. They put it on the stupid app I just saw. Dude, please use it. Econ 5, bro, please. And I know you guys like to message all the stores and be like, hey, where's my stuff? I just wait. But I'm about just going to start messaging. I don't know where all my shit is. Did you guys check out Funky Fix Doggy? Shout out. So again, if you guys become a SICKO member or a member of the SICKOs, like, you can see Tech on Cage, Collector P, Craig, Kim, Jamie, Preston, Eddie. That took a lot. Collector P, Chris Naples, Eddie. I can't believe Eddie's here. Crazy Ivan, RJ came back. You know, Larissa. I think I'm probably saying that. Stu, and you decide to do that, if you win a Mother Goose, look, guys, I want to wish everyone, please wish, have your prayers and thoughts for Mother Goose and his family right now. They had, I hope I didn't get too upset, but they had a loss in the family due to COVID, and it's very difficult, and we all love Mother Goose so much. So please pray for Mother Goose and his family. It's sad. I'm almost getting a little teary because I talked to my friend today and I could tell he was sad. And I love him a lot. I love Mother Goose a lot. He's a very good friend, personal friend of mine. So please wish him the best and his family. And yeah. That COVID stuff's real, guys. Stop playing around. It's real. It's affecting everyone around us and close people to us. So please be safe, guys. Please. And it comes out of nowhere, and it... God, I don't know what to say. Just give me my damn shot is what I want to say. Where the hell are our shots, man? Are you kidding me? Where's the military bringing me my shots? Wasn't the damn military supposed to bring us all our shots or some shit? Operation Lightspeed? It's more like Operation Reverse or some shit. I don't know what's going on. I need to get the hell out of my house. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm so sorry about everyone. Yeah, Ace, I got carried away, and then he jumped in, and I remembered to talk about it, so. Yeah, dude, it's just ask Mother Goose, kid. It's real. Trust me. Trust me. Yeah, I don't want to get all sad. I'm worried about my mom, really. I want her to get a shot, but she's just... I would think the medical office would call her. Oh my gosh, buddy. Right at the beginning, huh? God, that was a long time ago. Dude, it's still got... I thought for sure we'd all have it. You know what's really interesting? Like, I heard that within the first couple weeks, right, of them making the antiviruses or whatever, the shots, they had already made it. All these companies had already made it. It was all the testing that took this long. Imagine if they just said, we're not testing, just take it. What I don't understand is that it's like it's picky in who it decides to take. You know, people in perfect, I mean, of course, elderly and, you know, different, but like I know people that they're someone my age died from it, you know, or younger. They just got it and they died. And it's like, what? Like, I don't know. I'm so sorry, Mother Goose. I know it's hard for you right now, man. I'm sorry, man. Yeah, I know it's the load. The load. This is a true fact. This is why you should probably wear a mask. Just if you do get it, it won't be a full load. It sounds so funny. I want to make fun of it, you know, because it's load. But, you know, it's not funny. Yeah. So, again, everyone that is dealing with this right now, I pray you all, Mother Goose, get better, my friend. I don't want to end this on a sad note. What should I do? Should I do something? Oh, here's something. This will be good. Chloe, I think you guys will like I really do think you're going to enjoy my show tomorrow. My top 10 hottest new comics to buy next week. I improved it from last week. I am counting down 10 to 1, my favorites. Plus, it's a giveaway. Plus, there's some bonus comics. It's better. This way is the best. And it'll be before everybody. And it'll be good. And I hope you really enjoy tomorrow. It's also another giveaway video, okay? I'm on the fence about WandaVision. I mean, of course, I felt like I was watching I Love Lucy and the one with the... Chloe misses you, Goose. She wants to bite you. What is the one... Bewitched, you know, reminds me of that. I like it. I like all the little things in there, like color, and then like the guy coming out and he's like, who's watching? Is it S.H.I.E.L.D. watching? Dude, it's gonna be good. We just had Bewitched. It's gonna be good. It's just, I think that's why I think that's why they did two episodes the first week, because the first two episodes were boring. You know, and then they brought the color in at the end. So I'm sure number three will be good. We'll see who they introduce, what's going on. I think it'll get really weird. I give it a little time, I think. Armin Zola. I think it's going to be good. I still have my... Look, it... Yeah, I mean, I don't know about brilliant, but... Doesn't it seem like all these movies are trying to get... I mean, you notice Wonder Woman. Everybody's trying to kind of copy the Stranger Things effect. Like, bringing us back in time to capture... what it was like, and just everyone's failing. I know Wonder Woman was a failure, but. Just got this. Yeah, it's just totally I Love It. It's more Bewitched. It's more Bewitched, I think, than I Love Lucy. But there, it's both. But I hope they bring in some more newer stuff, you know? I want to see... Oh, I think we're going to see a bunch of movies. They won't hold them that long. I think that's an interesting idea, Space Wrangler, but why would she even care about making it America Life? It's not like, I agree. It's we all know she's creating it, right? But like, why would she care to make it Americanized? for Vision, he's a robot, dude. He's you know, like, he doesn't know what the hell's going on. So I'm doing a there's a comic book quickie I did. It's not going to come out for a couple weeks, but it's on the book The Vision, where it's the family, and it's different. It's definitely different. So it's interesting. Hopefully that'll come out. Come on, Craig. You know, Craig, you need a good 69. Craig needs a good 69, like a long one. A double 69. That's what we need to get, Craig. Okay. Well, we've almost been an hour, and all I wanted to do was talk about Funko Fix Doggy in X-Farce and my mollies. So I'll let you guys go because I still have to film 4 different videos. I got to do real estate stuff. It's, you know, and I'd like to chill and watch TV for 30 minutes, you know, so if that's possible. So I'll let you guys go. Remember, stay safe out there. And Chloe is awesome.